Americans are on the move this 4th of July with nearly 71 million people expected to hit the roads and the airports this week. CBS's Kris Van Cleave has good news for those filling up at the pump.
Monica McBride is making a pit stop in Maryland after hitting the road early this morning. She's driving from North Carolina to New Jersey, hoping to make it before the worst of the July 4th holiday traffic tonight.
We haven't hit a lot of traffic except for a little bit of slowdown, so we're excited.
AAA projects nearly 61 million Americans will express their independence by driving to their holiday getaway, with prices at the pump expected to be the lowest in 3 years, according to Gas Buddy. At the nation's airports, another very busy day. The TSA says it's planning to screen around 2.8 million people today. Since May 23rd, the agency has seen 8 of its 10 busiest days ever. And Sunday is expected to break records, topping 3 million screened for the first time.
This is our Super Bowl.
David Terry oversees LAX for United Airlines.
We start talking about summer travel, you know, back in December and January, and how we can make sure we have the staffing levels we need.
We didn't realize it was going to be a very busy travel weekend, but here we are.
Delta 136, can you confirm that none of the pilots ate any of the food?
It was not a great start to the holiday for passengers on Delta Flight 136 from Detroit to Amsterdam. They ended up in New York early this morning after at least a dozen people got sick from eating chicken apparently contaminated with mold.
Howard, can you confirm the status of medical personnel at our gate?
They should be standing by.
Delta says it sincerely apologizes for that incident. Now, when it comes to the trek home, Sunday will be the busiest here at airports and on the roads. AAA says get driving before 11 a.m. if you want to avoid the worst of the traffic. Airports will also be busy again next Monday, Adriana.
All right. I'm glad I'm staying put. Kris Van Cleave, thank you.